New tonight, Aliquippa's police chief has died. Mayor Dewan Walker confirms that Rob Seelock died this afternoon. Several area police departments are expressing condolences tonight. The mayor credits the chief with reforming a department that was rocked by scandal.
He righted the ship, and he had the people in that office and the officers in that office following him.
Seelock began as a patrolman with the department in 1997. No word tonight on the cause of death.